Mesoterium, how did gods and goddess approve of the civilization? In Mesoterium, they trade keys, wagons, carts, sheets, goats, barrels, stones, wood, parrots, and copper.
The kings, nobles, priests, and priestesses are upper class, and the farmers and slaves are the lower class. The temples are for gods and goddesses. Some people who want something from the gods or goddesses. If you do something bad, the gods and goddesses will be mad.
If you break a rule, you will be killed. Our time period is 539 BC.